In California, a federal jury ordered Monsanto to pay over $80 million to a cancer survivor whose illness was found to have been partly caused by the herbicide Roundup. 70-year-old Edwin Hardman says he sprayed the widely used herbicide on his property for almost three decades and once got the product directly on his skin. He's been diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. The jury's award could have implications for hundreds of others accusing the company of making them sick.